Okay, check this out. Congratulations are in order for the Webster University chess team. This weekend, they took home the President's Cup in the National Collegiate Chess Tournament. It's the university's sixth national title. Webster also hosted the Final Four of college chess for the first time. SLU and the University of Missouri also made the Final Four. Congratulations.